just the best when we can get the most out of our favorite wardrobe pieces? Well, here to show us how to wear one wrap three different ways is LZ. I love this. I love it when you can take one piece and wear it again and again.
It is called fashion and function at its finest, and there's a little chill in the air. And some of the hottest trends when it comes to layering pieces are kimonos, ponchos, and vests.
Yeah.
So I say, why go out and buy all three when you can buy one piece and create three similar styles to those three style statements.
All right, it's a budget saver, too.
A budget saver.
Do you have to have a certain kind of wrap?
Well, I went to Target, and I found this at Target.com. Right. It is a burnt orange, universal thread burnt orange wrap. I love this color of the season. I love that burnt orange. It's warm. It's a great piece to layer up. And that is the perfect complement, color that complements every skin tone.
Right.
So, with one universal thread wrap, I'm gonna show you how to transform it into three stylish wardrobe essentials.
Okay, I can't wait.
All right,
let's bring our first model, Claudine.
Here we have Claudine. And as you know, when it comes to fashion, one of the hottest trends we're seeing is the kimono. Mm-hmm. So all I did is take that wrap and transform it into a kimono. Just take the ends on both sides and tie it into a little knot, and it creates that kimono vibe. Totally. And what's great about it, it keeps your wrap in place and it doesn't move. So you wear the wrap as a kimono. Very simple and stylish and easy.
That is so smart. Yeah. I've never thought to do that. Like sometimes when I wear the wrap and it kind of falls off my shoulder and stuff, but this is a great way.
It'll never fall off. So I started with the ivory long sleeve mock neck turtleneck, added a pair of paper bag corduroy pants, finished off the look with a booty, and just topped it off with that one wrap.
Yeah.
Simple, easy, and effortless.
Oh my gosh, I love it. So, and the wood necklace, I feel like that really brings it all together. It's
perfect
so
for fall, right?
All right, Claudine, you look beautiful. Let's go.
And happy birthday, Claudine. Today's
your
birthday.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh,
you get a wrap.
Fabulous and wonderful on your birthday. I love that so much. Thank you so much. And then our next model, of course, we have the one and only Brianna.
And as you know, when you go into any department store or any boutique, you're seeing all these vests.
Yeah.
Why buy a vest on its own when you just transform your wrap into a vest? All you do is put the wrap on and then gather the fabric. Just gather the fabric up against each side, gather it, and then secure it with the belt. It is that simple, it is that easy. And I anchored the wrap over a plaid shirt dress, added some tall boots, and it is the perfect way to take the wrap and transform it into a vest.
And it looks like a completely different, like, whole outfit, whole vibe, everything.
Do a 360, Brianna. And also what I like in the back, it has sort of like that cape vibe.
Yeah.
So it feels like a cape with a vest. It's very chic.
This is so cool. Thank you so much, Brianna. And then last but of course not least, we have Ayana, who is rocking the wrap as well.
Now, what woman doesn't want to put on a poncho when it gets chilly outside?
Yeah.
Perfect with football season, perfect when it gets a little chilly outside. So just take the wrap and turn it around. It is that simple, that easy, and you've created the exact same poncho vibe. So I started with the marled copper long sleeve turtleneck sweatshirt. I added a pair of plaid crop pants, did a tall suede sandal. If it's chilly outside, you can do a tall boot, you can do a booty.
A little booty.
And just top it off with that wrap. It is simple, it's easy, and it's effortless.
Lords, you are good. These
one
are
wrap,
good.
Three ways.
I know, let's see all the models out between the other
poncho, vest, kimono.
You would never guess this is all the same wrap. They look completely different.
And so many women, when they go shopping, Allie, you know, as a fashionista as well, I'm sure you have all these women that just buy an outfit and keep it together. Buy pieces, move them throughout your wardrobe. And I do this all the time. I'll repeat certain things. Every woman should have a tall boot. Every woman should have a piece of plaid. Every woman should have a turtleneck. That wrap, I could do five more things with.
Oh my God. Well, we'll have to do another segment because I want to know how those five other things are. This is so good. And I think it's a lesson is to have fun with your wardrobe. Play with things, tie things, cuff things.
Also, go to a store. Try something on that you would never wear before and ask a sales associate, what do you think about this? Or go shopping with a friend and have your friend pick out pieces for you, because I get stuck in the same thing over and over and over again. And today on the show, they said, why don't you try this pair of pants, this shirt? It's stuff I never wear, but it's nice to have somebody else look at you, because then you get to look at yourself differently.
Well, I think you look fabulous. I think all of you look fabulous. Thank you so much. And for more info on these looks, please go to HallmarkChannel.com.